just got done eating, so now I'm back at my room and I'm gonna start getting ready for the Kappa Delta date party with Cayman and Maddie, and we're going to be aliens and our dates are gonna be astronauts and it's gonna be a lot of fun. So yeah. So I'm here with Maddie and then Cayman, and now, oh my gosh, I have a pimple that's starting to form. Do you see that? And we are going to start getting ready now. Okay, now we are going to start the actual process. She's going to make me look like an actual alien now. Look at that contour, y'all.
That doesn't look good. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna do like pinks and purpley.
Yeah, she's gonna make it
to make it like
a pink and purpley contour.
I actually slide into her DMs all the time.
Oh yeah.
Like, I'm not even kidding you. Like, all on Instagram.
Today, guys.
I did it today.
And you know, that's the
most. Girl feel,
yeah, she makes loved. Me feel special and loved. Like, yeah. You know.
Yeah, right now we're just going in with the blush, making it pink, and then we'll start adding those darker purples.
I have no clue what I'm doing.
I'm just gonna throw some color on there and hope it works.
Yeah, it's kind of just like, oh, I think this might look good. Let's try it.
It'll probably look really bad before it looks good.
No, but so, it always ends up looking good.
So I don't know how.
There's no issue.
To be honest.
There's no issue here. You're like, I'm getting a face massage.
Swabs.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. What is she doing?
Getting your makeup done is like the
really
best.
It's like a massage.
It's like a massage. It really is. Yeah.
What up? Guess what we're doing?
Oh, are you doing your vlog?
We're vlogging. This is Ryan.
This is Ryan.
Oh my god.
Right now we're doing like a really white, pretty face.
What are you guys working on?
Yeah. Hello?
What are you guys working on, Ryan?
Huh?
Oh my god!
Wait, okay, look at me. I mean, it's not bad. Is it good? No. But is it bad? No. So we're just gonna add more color and hope to god that it works.
So,
give me your freaking head. Okay, come here.
Oh,
we're just gonna like sit. Wow, that looks the worst. It actually looks so bad. I don't know what I've done. Like, this is scary.
Hey,
oh, just kidding. We'll be back. Eyeliner.
So now we are back with the eyeliner on, and now we're gonna be back again because I'm gonna put these babies on.
And then we're gonna finish off the look.
Yep. Okay, so I fixed the brows a little bit, just like filled them in a tad, and now we're gonna finish our look.
Wait, I'm not done.
Look at this, it's so cool.
Okay, now we're gonna put some purple over it.
Kissable.
Ew, you're not gonna be kissing me, boys.
Alien, full alien. And then once we do the hair, it'll really give like the full
alien vibes.
Full effect.
I left my glitter in my room, so looks like we're not doing that.
Okay, so BRB, I'm gonna set up all the hair stuff and then show you how I do the hair. I made my buns and I know they look absolutely awful right now, but with a little help of bobby pins, it, trust me, it'll work.
Maybe
it'll work. Here we go. So we did the little space buns and I put my black top on, and then I have these like metallic shiny shorts that I'll show you, and I will just show you the whole look. So be right back. So this is my outfit, the space buns. We were supposed to put glitter like in here and just like on the top of my head, but we forgot, so it's fine. These shorts we got from Amazon for like $12 maybe, and they give that spacey look. They're shiny and metallic. They have pockets, which is amazing, and then we just paired them with like a black shirt, something plain, So yeah, that makes us look a little bit more like aliens, and that's my outfit. Okay, so I showed you my makeup process, my hair process, and my outfit, and what I'm wearing for the Kappa Delta Halloween costume day party, and I'm just about ready to go. So I hope you enjoyed watching me get aliened up. I look crazy, but yeah, that's what I did tonight, and that's how I got ready. So let's go to the party. Let's go to the party. Okay. Anyways, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching. Thank you.